Several children out of school for the summer are enjoying their first few days off at Charles Paddock Zoo Summer Camp Program. The fun and educational programs provide an outdoor outlet for kids to learn more about animals on exhibit at the zoo. Some of the camps include topics like colors and patterns in nature. It teaches kids about why animals adapt to their surroundings through their physical traits. California Dreaming pinpoints some of the state's native species.
Hopefully, if we inspire them to really care about their natural world, they'll grow up and do something really amazing, whether it's a zookeeper or an educator or conservation biologist, zoologist, all of those animal careers. Hopefully, we're inspiring all those kids to care about nature.
The zoo will be open all summer long with more than 200 animals on exhibit.